Now, as you can see, we're leaving Cascade Canyon, heading back for Durango, Colorado. A long trip, a 45-minute trip back. On our way back to Durango right now. And the train's double-headed, we're back to Durango. When we cross that bridge, because it would be easy to just go straight up over. I can cover it and send it to the water by itself. And now I can get out of here and come back. So it can go around. Oops, I put a thing. Oh, there we do that. And that's a wrap.